slicks back his hair. He gets a running start, flies through the air. After several tries, he's too tired to care anymore. Did jump out of the toaster and he dove behind the stove and he took those little breadcrumbs he found with him behind the stove and gave them to his friend and they made mouse chow fun. And they put special ingredients into the chow fun and they got very, very horny and they fucked all night and had 57 mouse babies who climbed out from under the stove and went right back into the motherfucking toaster.
Mouse jumped out of the toaster. The mouse jumped out of the toaster.
Yeah.